My project is about bridging the gap between laboratory-based research forest communities and the herbal industry by enabling the forest communities to grow high-quality medicinal plants on degraded land using latest and innovative techniques. And we also supply high-quality medicinal plants and raw material to the industry after appropriate value addition. Climate Kick program was the first platform where I got exposure to different stages of business planning, fundraising, and the entrepreneurial world in general. So when I entered the Climate Kick program, I was a technical person, I was an engineer, and when I graduated, I was an entrepreneur aspiring to start my own company. So it was a transformational experience for me in a true sense. I think in any business, the most difficult and the most important thing is to start. And I'm really happy that finally we were able to launch our first pilot. There's the statement by Guy Kawasaki from his book, The Art of the Start, that doing and not learning to do is the essence of entrepreneurship. And I really wish that we had just jumped into the battlefield with whatever we had 1 year ago. In the short term, we would like to create more clusters and scale up in terms of the land area that we cover, diversify to more crops, and explore the international market for our products. In the long run, say in 3 to 5 years, we would like to set up our own processing center and have our own chemical extraction plant so that we can have high-end, high-quality medicinal ingredients that we can directly sell to any other part of the world. I would describe myself as someone who is determined or who is persistent and someone who can get annoyingly idealistic at times. In the future, I would like to see myself as a promoter of TRA Labs, and I would like to see TRA Labs as one of the leading global suppliers of medicinal plants and extracts to the herbal and cosmetics industry. I can think of a quote by Michael Porter that explains the core principle behind the idea very well. Not all profit is equal. Profits that involve a social purpose represent a higher form of capitalism, one that leads to a positive cycle of company and community prosperity.